Oh, it's you. Well, what do you make of it? I witnessed a sight much the same. The oppression of the weak, a waking nightmare made by men. But this time, I'm a woman grown, and though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. But this time, and though the suffering... Justice to... Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. Put this time, though the suffering... Justice to... Let the scars...
Hey! Hey! Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait then. You're not one of them. Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness, I'm Alvis. We're finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the cursemonger's hands. And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Albinorics. The medallion is the key. It's only a quaint treasure, but for dear Latena, it is needed. My legs will soon fade, alas. This is the immovable fate.
Hey!
Thank you.
put this time. And though the suffering justice to the let the scar. I told the old hearing brute my other. Do you speak true? So old Albus entrusted his medallion to you. Then I've no choice but to trust that this was his dying will. Let's try again. I'm Latena. An Albinoric. My apologies for my coarse words earlier. I presumed the worst. I hope that you will forgive me. The medallion's better off in your hands. Would you consider doing me a great service? I must go back. There is something I must do. Even if I must say farewell to my wolf. Will you show me the way? To the land of Mikola's Halig Tree. If you accept, I would... Of the whereabouts of the medallion's other half. Thank you, kind. They say the other half of the medallion is beyond the Forbidden Lands, north of the Erd Tree, in Castle Sol. On the mountaintops of the giants. Then I suppose it's time. Farewell, Lobo. I will go with the Tarnished. Forgive me, Lobo. Call upon me when needed, and I will fight at your side.